My name is Trong, Nguyen. I'm an American Vietnamese artist, and I was living in New York for the last 15 years or so, and within the last 3.5 years I've been living in Vietnam, where I relocated and I live and work there now. And here I'm at Chico to do an exhibition that opens this fall at the Jackie Hebe Gallery in the MFA Gallery as well. Most of the pieces in the exhibition are dealing with kind of current issues, current topics. The work in the MFA Gallery is a piece and installation called Neo Theo, and it's a work about the separation of church and state in government and in American life. And so it consists of a number of photographs of gesturing hands that look like the fascist salute during the Nazi era. And it has a flag that has been imprinted with a text that says "Help me," which is originating from an old horror film called The Exorcist. And so on this flag surface, it's kind of talking about this this notion of the desecration of the American flag, or this issue of the desecration. I met with a group of BFA students, advanced students, yesterday, and a number of them had questions in regard to, you know, what approaches they needed to take as artists, whether that be stylistically, whether to pursue a body of work that needs to be on the surface very coherent, or something that, you know, that in a way is a product at the forfeiture of a process of what artists go through. What I recommended to them is that when you're working on any project, when you're working on any body of work, is to kind of take it to its finality and don't worry about all the external, all the external pressures, all the external comments, all the external criticism, and just really follow the path of the work and let it lead you, and let it lead you in terms of how it wants to be presented, whether that be a painting, whether that be a video or a sculpture. And just pursue it to its end, and use that process to not only create what may be an interesting work, but also to get to other works that you may not have, you know, thought of, or that you may not have considered when making that particular.